What time is it? Oh, I haven't slept that much. Did you have enough rest? You stayed up late yesterday. I can't remember what time you went to bed. Love, I've told you that you shouldn't stay awake till late. I'm worried that you're not getting enough sleep. I understand that you're busy, babe, but can you try to sleep a little bit more? Please. Oh, thanks, love. You have been working so hard lately. Every time I look at you, you're studying or working on projects. You're really dedicated. Have I told you before just how much I admire you? I'm complimenting you today. Nothing's gonna stop me until you're fully awake. Why do I want you to wake up? Because it's 10 a.m. and I'm hungry. Since you don't want to open your precious eyes, I must try another one of my secret weapons then. I already told you how much I admire you, and now it's time to tell you how much I love you. Very much. Let me think. You know what? If I had to choose between you and chocolate, I would totally choose chocolate. Oh. Now you're opening your eyes to give me this scary stare. Oh. See, but my plan is working out. Hey, wait. Don't turn around, love. Please. Come on. Hey. Did you fall asleep again? Hey. No. But just look at you. All sleepy. You are literally the most precious human being in this world. Wakey, wakey. We need to start going about our day. Mm-hmm. on. Come on. Well, if you're not turning around, I don't have another option. I will cuddle with you. Feeling sleepy again. Cuddling with you is so comfortable. Yeah. I might be changing my mind right now. After all, we can have brunch instead of breakfast. Yes, I'm talking about food again. You know how much I love food. But I also love cooking delicious meals for you. Right? Yeah. Speaking of, what would you like to have today? Maybe, eggs? Or how about pancakes with tons of maple syrup? Then that's all we're gonna have today. Of course I can do it for you, my love. Just as sweet as maple syrup. You are. Wait. Let me play some music. Yes, I'm serious. Did you know that music lowers the cortisol levels? And when you listen to music, it helps reduce your stress. And isn't that a perfect way to start our morning? Nerd? Well, I just enjoy learning something new every single day. But what I enjoy learning the most is anything about you. You are the most intriguing mystery I can easily spend hours on. staring at your eyes. Solving each one of those mysteries. No, I'm not a poet either. I just love you. You're everything I always longed for. My dream that came true. My inspiration and the main reason behind my smiles every day. Although you're really sweet as well. Really sweet. So sweet. I'm getting sleepy for you. These kisses are making me feel so sleepy. You too. We should go back to sleep. Come on, don't tease me. Of course I want to go back to sleep. And weren't you the one who wanted to stay? Well, now I want to. Now I want to stay here because it's so warm and cuddling with you feels so nice. So nice. Hey. We don't do anything today. Like, I drop my projects and you drop yours. Just for today. And maybe we can stay here, order some food, watch some Netflix, or listen to some music. And if we feel like being productive, which I don't think will happen, we can always do some cleaning. How does it sound? Just one day, please. Please. Yes? I love you so much, I swear. So, so, so much.